pack some warm clothes. You're heading north to Snowbird's Creek. The railroad tycoon, Seth Savage, was found dead this morning. Mr. Savage was financing the construction of a large tunnel. Anyone involved in the project is a potential suspect. The locals don't like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Hey, the pier's closed. You'll have to wait until we clear up this mess. Hotshot detective, they said. As if we couldn't solve the case ourselves. Anyway, welcome to Snowbird's Creek. I'm Sheriff Robert Morgan. This is, well, was Seth Savage. Who we found his body in the water near the pier. Body's intact. We followed the protocol, Detective. Savage did some business with the mayor. She's in the town hall if you want to talk to her. Yeah, I'll stay with the body.
Fellow workers! Our proposed terms were met with nothing but hostility and greed. The tunnel's still closed, and no one can give me information about reopening it. And we'll keep protesting until we get our jobs back.
Thank you. Don't worry, Joseph. I'll take care of everything. Hello, Detective. I'm Rosemary Gardner, the town's mayor. How can I help you?
Oh, well, yes, I'm that Rose, but I refuse Seth's gifts numerous times. I'm a married woman.
I accepted it as a courtesy. Nothing like this murder has ever happened in our town. We're a peaceful community. Yes, we had to close the tunnel. I just finished meeting with Alan from the union. He wasn't happy with my solutions. Alan is blowing it out of proportion. No one ever complained about the working conditions. Mr. Savage invested a huge amount of money in this town, but he wasn't a saint. Even my husband, Marlon, had some issues with the way he conducted business. I have a lot of issues to deal with. Feel free to investigate my office. I doubt you'll find anything.
You idiots! Show some respect for the town. Leave, or you'll get what you deserve. Detective, please, come inside. This isn't the Big Apple, Detective. In a town like this, people can be distrustful. Rumors spread like wildfire. I've heard a lot about Savage. You know, I remember Alan Welch buying a lot of durable rope the other day. I'm not sure he'd remember it, though. He spends most of his time in the tavern with his friends. Anyway, here's the receipt. The rope's over.
you want. Yeah, I bought that rope, so what? We use rope at the... Listen, detective, I'm getting ready for a meeting. I don't have time to be disturbed. Yeah, I had a drink or two, so what? I fell down the stairs, it helps with the pain. Okay. I got into a fight with some of my own men. I'm the head of the union. They blame me for everything. I didn't have any reason to kill Seth. But it's no secret that Marlin hated him and his tunnel. It's even in the papers. Is that all, Detective? I've got problems of my own. Like what's going to happen to me and the rest of Seth's employees.